here, but doesn't that mean there should be a lake in front of us?
Yeah, I don't see. There wasn't one, is there?
Maybe it's behind those trees. Or maybe we're too high? Bridget, do you even know where we are?
I think we're lost.
We don't need no walkie-talkies, no, no walkie-talkies. We don't need your coffin went off in the morning coffee. No. We don't need no walkie-talkies, no, no walkie-talkies. We just wanna have a tree to stay and a cup. And the last shall be, first to immerse in a pass out heat, facing him up with a moxie melt, and he woke up drowning in Chachki hell. Born in a cave with a torch on a wall, then a window arrangement of porcelain dolls on a brand new day. Saw what he saw, property owners who walked them all with a bad.
So let's go over this again. Your daughters went hiking up Silver Bloom Pines on the 10th of January and have been missing ever since?
Yes, that is correct.
There has been reports of animal attacks in that area recently, and it appears to have started shortly after your daughter's disappearance. I'm afraid that your girls may have been victims to these attacks.
I've heard it all before, but please help. I don't want to give up hope. I need your help.
Bridget, are you okay?
Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
You look terrible.
Kill her. Kill her. Kill her.
Kill her. Kill her.
Where's your friend?
No offense, are you